Now, there's a reason we'll put a slow one in between. Because you may notice if you're musically minded that this is basically the same song in a different key. Most of the songs I do are about three chords long. And most of those chords are naturally related in a primitive kind of a way. But I'm a fan of primitive music. And I'm a fan of primal urges. So this is a song about primal urges. Thank you, John, and give a wild reception. So whoever comes up next, because everyone would like to be one, we will say.